Speech Recognition Anywhere is a browser extension for Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge that allows you to use your voice to control the internet, and it allows you to type emails and documents with your voice. Now there is a Windows add-on for Speech Recognition Anywhere that allows you to use your voice to control Microsoft Windows and Windows applications. To install the Windows add-on, first, make sure that you have added the Speech Recognition Anywhere extension to your browser from the Chrome Web Store or the Microsoft Edge add-on store. Start it by clicking on the extension icon in the browser toolbar. If you don't see the extension icon, then click on the extensions icon in Chrome that looks like a jigsaw puzzle piece. Look for Speech Recognition Anywhere in the list and click on the pin icon next to it. Now, click on the microphone icon to start it. After purchasing a subscription, then click on Settings and make sure that these three boxes are checked. Start in the background, click Extension icon a second time to close the extension, and allow speech recognition in Microsoft Windows and Windows applications. Also, set a keyboard shortcut by clicking on Chrome:// extension/shortcuts, and then look for Speech Recognition Anywhere in the list. The Start and Stop shortcut works globally in Windows. Click on the pencil icon next to it, and then type your shortcut combination keys. It must be in combination with the Control or the Alt key. Make sure that Global is selected. Next, download the Speech Recognition Anywhere Windows add-on from the official website. Click on the setup file and follow the installation instructions. After it installs, you can start Speech Recognition Anywhere by typing the shortcut key or by clicking on the extension icon in the browser toolbar. Let's try some commands. Start application File Explorer. Double-click on Music. Click on Lazy Day. Show Taskbar. Click on Speakers. Click on Volume. Drag mouse left. Press Escape. Start Program Word. Click on Blank Document. Show labels. Hide labels. Click on center. Click on bold. Click on document. Speech recognition anywhere test. New paragraph. Insert the date. Click on left. Click on bold. New line. This is a test of Speech Recognition Anywhere Windows add-on, period. It works very good, period. Delete sentence. It works very well, exclamation point. Click on save. Press enter. Close window. Start program Excel. Click on blank workbook. Full name. Press tab. City. Click on 1. Click on Bold. Click on A2. John Smith. Press Tab. Los Angeles. Press Enter. Click on Save. Contact List. Click on Save. Minimize Window. Show Desktop. Start Program Mail. Click on New Mail. John Smith. Press Enter. Click on Subject. Hello. Next. I'm writing you an email with my voice, period. I'm using a browser extension called Speech Recognition Anywhere, along with a Windows add-on, period. It works really good, period. Delete sentence. It works really well, exclamation point. Click on Send. Close window. Start application Paint. Move mouse to 500 by 500. Drag mouse right 100 times. Drag mouse down 100 times. Drag mouse left 100 times. Drag mouse up 100 times. Drag mouse right and down 100 times. Show windows. Click on contact list. Jane Jones. Press tab. Seattle. Press enter. Go to paint window. Click on edit colors. Type up arrow. Type right arrow 3 times. Type right arrow 3 times. Spacebar. Click on OK. Show labels. Click on Fill. Hide labels. Move mouse to 550 by 570. Click. Show programs. Scroll down. Scroll down. Scroll up. Scroll up. Click on calculator. 2.49 times 12 equals. Close window. Go to paint window. Click on Edit Colors. Type up arrow 3 times. Type left arrow 3 times. Spacebar. Click OK. Move mouse to 550 by 520. Click. Click on Save. Test image. Click on Save. Start program Word. Click on Speech Recognition. Move cursor to the bottom. Type audio volume up 5 times. Type audio volume up 10 times. Read paragraph.
This is a test of Speech Recognition Anywhere Windows add-on. It works very well.
Use Speech Recognition Anywhere for one of the best speech recognition experiences.